Hmm. You're the dean of this fine institute of fancy book learning?
Correct.
Which would make you Dean Koontz?
Never heard that one before.
Who wants to see me talk and do the pee-pee dance?
Oh my God, Richard.
Come on, I can't be the only one.
And then
we're the girls.
Just like that. He unveiled his beautiful man pussy. His glorious mangina. Mmm. Eat my peach, baby. Blow on my dice. I wanna swing that swing. Don't you treat me nice.
Richard, let me.
I'm wild. For you.
Let me call you, Kelly. Richard, let me
sweet
let me
baby, I'm a child.
Let's get
for
you.
Richard, you know what? Why don't you stay in the guest room?
Stacy.
Yeah.
Have you ever spent time with an 11-year-old boy and wanted more from him than he was willing to give? Have you ever breathed in the scent of a woman's sweaty, unwashed sex and just wanted to bottle and sell it at market? I mean, you ever been so drunk on cock, you howled at the moon and begged for a few inches more?
Ladies? Dean Koontz?
All these questions and more will be answered in my new novel.
Let's get you dressed.
First, I want to go for a swim.
Love that guy.